I love Kind Camp because I get to be myself. There's no bullying or horribleness. And it just, being at camp, it just warms my heart up. Messiah, cause your theories catch fire. I can't find no silver lining. I don't mean to judge, but when you read your speech, it's tiring. Enough is enough.
I love it here at Kind Camps because it's fun and I've made loads of new friends and it's funny as well. And if I would have been at home, I would have been bored. But here you do lots of exciting stuff. And I really want to come back next year, and I hope I do. I want to come back next year and the food is lovely and I've tried lots of different things. I can't find your silver lining. I don't mean to judge, but when you read your speech, it's tiring. Enough is enough. I'm covering my ears like a king. Kind is the best thing in the whole wide world. I live here with all of my heart. Kind Camp's brilliant. If I was at all, I'd just be getting into trouble all the time and that, but here it's just excellent. I've had an amazing week at Kind Camp. I've enjoyed all the activities and I'd like to come back as a young volunteer next year to help all the little children.
I've had a fab week and my favourite thing's been indoor camping around. I'd really like to come back next year.
Kind Camp's the best thing ever and I'd really like to come back next year.
It's the best place I've ever been. I've never done cable or zip wire. It's the first time. It's the best experience ever you could have.
Hiya! Is there still love in the air?
We made a group song. I want to sing it for you. Hey ho, here we go. We're the hedgehogs, don't you know? We're a very good team wherever we go. Think our strikes are handy.